The Senate Blue Ribbon Committee wraps up its investigation into the sugar importation fiasco. Executive Secretary Vic Rodriguez finally appeared during the last day of the probe after nearly a dozen senators voted to subpoena him. At the hearing, Rodriguez faced off with Agriculture and Sugar Administration officials as they pointed fingers on who was really behind the decision to import hundreds of thousands of metric tons of sugar.
This was discussed in our Zoom meeting together with the president. And he mentioned the 600,000, but Mr. Former Administrator Serapica said that it might be too much because the milling season was about to open.
The president will not come up with a figure on the top of his mind. You better clarify, Mr. Serapica, you are very close to being cited for contempt.
Wala pong katotohanan na nanggaling kay Pangulong Marcos is 600,000 metric tons. Kung yung 300,000 metric tons nga ho ay hindi kumbinsido ang Pangulo, bakit naman niya sasabihing 600,000 metric tons?
Senate Minority Leader Coco Pimentel blamed Rodriguez for the mess after he ignored inquiries from agriculture officials about the status of the importation plan.
Why do you purposely not respond, Mr. ES? You could have responded na we have not yet made a decision on that, USEC. Kasi ang nangyari, nag-assume.
Kaya po kami hindi sumasagot dahil meron pa nga ho mga nakabinbin na for action or decision ho ng acting secretary na si Pangulong Marcos.
The Blue Ribbon Committee is set to release its report on the investigation on Thursday, according to Committee Chairman Senator Francis Tolentino.
Opposition Senator Risa Hontiveros wants to see the video recording of the alleged online meeting in which President Marcos supposedly agreed to import sugar. Hontiveros says the video would resolve whose version of the meeting is truthful, that of the Executive Secretary Vic Rodriguez or that of former sugar regulatory officials. This, however, was blocked by panel chair Senator Francis Tolentino, citing legal implications if they subpoena the video of the president's meeting with the group. But Hontiveros hopes Tolentino will still change his mind before drafting the partial committee report.
Slightly bitin pa, bagamat siguro yung sagot sa ilang pinaka mahalagang tanong ay nakuha na rin po namin, lalo na po yung basically, pag-confirm ni ES na magkakasama po sila ni na presidente, dating Administrator Serafica, dating board member Valderrama, dun sa pulong noong August 4. Gusto lang namin sa Blue Ribbon makumpleto yung kwento.
An attached agency of the Philippine Agriculture Department probes the alleged overpriced purchase of farm tractors by its previous officials. The chief of the Philippine Center for Post-Harvest Development and Mechanization, or PhilMEC, says the tractors cost 130 million pesos more than what was approved by the budget department. PhilMEC bought the machines for 1.7 billion pesos. PhilMEC chief Junicio Alvindia says the agency has withheld payment for the tractors as the purchase may have violated the government's procurement law. Alvindia has sought legal advice from the Agriculture Department.
Ang problema dito ay kung paano babayaran kasi there is a technical at gross violation doon sa procurement law kasi nag-overcut. Hindi ko pwedeng bayaran ito eh. Kasi pagka binayaran ko ito, ako naman yung mananagot.